So you come out your door here at, what is this, 841? 841 Parker Street. And you can see the whole city skyline right there. It's really not, it's tough to get it on camera, but it's a very beautiful view in person. This place comes with one parking spot. This is called the Bullfinch. It's a gigantic development. It's really just this one building, but it's a beautiful, beautiful building. So we're here for you to 208. There's your buzzer to get in. So we're on 202 over here. And here is your new one bedroom. So it's very spacious. It has, there's a coat closet. It has ridiculously high ceilings. These ceilings are your normal 10 foot height, but as we get into this living room area, you're really gonna see it open up a lot. You see the difference in height there. So as you can see, everything that you can see is brand new. There's a pop-out granite countertop. So they're still doing a little bit of work on this place, but they're just buttoning it up. It's basically done. Stainless steel appliances, granite countertops, tile backsplash. This is all brand new. They haven't even pulled the cellophane off the top of that yet. Here's your bedroom, which is gigantic with these huge ceilings and these gigantic windows. And your closet, you get two doors like that. It's basically the length of this wall. They just decided to divide it into two closets. Did they? No, they didn't. It's actually one long closet with a few doors. Take a step back so you can see what it looks like. You have doors all the way along there. There's one set, there's another set there. So here's your bathroom. Before we get into it, let's have a look at this linen closet. Nice. And now this bathroom is still under work, so don't judge it. It's just a little bit of grout stuff right there, so that's always going to wash right off. It's not like there's marks on the sink or anything, it's just a little bit of dirt. Tile backsplash. You know the deal. It's all brand new. Everything in here is brand new. With the wall phone. I haven't seen one of those before. You see they got the wall phone in here?
To talk.
Get the circle going with it?
To talk to the people that are
more picking your kitchen.
On the door.
Oh, maybe that is like, yeah. That's probably the talk listen. Is your thermostat. Yeah, I guess I wonder if they have a wall phone for the talk listen. That's so funny. So here we are back on our way.